was pretty stunning to hear so much talk of abortion, and President Trump has had his own mixed record on abortion, formally being in support of abortion rights. Penny Nance from the Concerned Women for America was on stage and had this to say about him.
I am so grateful that we have the most pro-life president in my lifetime. Thank you, Donald J. Trump.
I mean, my ears really perked up on that one.